Yeah. Diaby.
Well, as far as any neutral is concerned, or anybody perhaps who isn't particularly fond of Arsenal, you can't help surely but be a little bit pleased that Arsene Wenger has broken his 9-year dock. You can see the suffering etched all over his face, the pressure.
There's no suffering.